Hello viewers, welcome to our channel. If you are watching our channel for the first time, please press the bell button and subscribe to get our daily video notifications. Today, I would like to share few facts about bees which you may not be knowing. We found bees all over the world except the Antarctica. Bees feed on pollens and nectar from flowering plants. Do you know there are more than 20,000 species of bees? They have a long and complex tongue that helps them to obtain the nectar from the flowers. Have you ever wondered where do these bees live? These bees live together in colonies. A colony has a queen, many worker bees, which are called as the female bees, and male bees. Each worker bee has a job to do. The worker bees are divided into different groups, each with its own task. Male bees are called drones. They live in the colony in spring and summer, but are kicked out before winter. The hexagonal structure in hives is called a comb. Some worker bees produce the wax which is used to build the combs. Bees mix little bit of honey with the pollens and pack them into the cells so that the young ones can feed on them. Do you want to know the life cycle of bees? Have you wondered how an egg grows into an adult bee? The queen bee lays the eggs in cells of the comb. Larvae are hatched from the eggs in 3 or 4 days. The worker bees get food for larvae. It takes 21 days for an egg to develop into an adult bee. Do you know what a brood is? A group of bees is called the brood. Have you ever heard about a rhyme, busy as a bee? Bees are very hardworking. The worker bees goes from one flower to another collecting nectar. In one collection trip, a bee visits 50 to 100 flowers and they fly at a speed of 15 miles per hour. How hard is it for the bees to produce nectar? Bees make around 1600 round trips to produce 1 ounce of honey. Bees are man's best friend as they produce us with honey and also help in pollination. Hope you find today's topic interesting. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to watch more videos. Also drop your comments in the comment section. Bye-bye.